Those stories in a minute, but first at 4, breaking news. Trouble at the Hinds County Detention Center. Two inmates were hurt this morning. We're told 5 of them got into an argument over food. Investigators say they were inmates there, and some of them were cut with some sort of weapon. They are currently reviewing surveillance video to try to figure out what happened. One inmate was seriously hurt, while another has been released. No officers were hurt in the incident.